Hello everybody and welcome to another American Truck Simulator video here on the Gamer Donny channel. Today we got a special one. Since we couldn't get to go to the bottom of Texas to the top of Alaska, we're just going to start out here in the middle and go to Alaska from here. We're in Albuquerque, New Mexico. We did away with coast to coast shit. We did away with all those other map mods. We got pro mods in. We got Alaska mod in. We got the regular states, and that is it. So we don't have to worry about none of that other extra bullshit. We just got what we need. So we're going from Albuquerque, New Mexico, all the way up to Anchorage, Alaska. 3,536 miles. It says it's going to take 73 hours to get there. And I thought I'd pull out the old Pete. And we could do us a heavy haul up to Alaska. So that's what we got. This 123,000 pound transformer. We're going to drag it all the way up to the top of Alaska. It's going to be a long road. But I think the old Pete can handle it. I think she'll do all right. It's got the big C16 in there. So it's going to drink a lot of fuel down. But I still think it'll do okay. So that's what we got planned. Hopefully this one will work out better than the one two holes from the bottom of Mexico to Alaska. I tried to download the Reforma Mexico map pack and use it, both that and Pro Mods and the Alaska map, because you gotta have Pro Mods to connect Alaska to the United States. That's the only way I found to do it, besides taking a ferry, which is kind of pointless of doing what we was doing. So, it didn't work out. I couldn't get it to work no matter where I put it in the load order. It just was not going to work. So, I just noticed my middle lights. I got three on one side and four on the other, with a beacon light right in the middle. It needs to be changed, actually. See, my beacon light's over too far. One, not over far enough. Okay. It's okay, Donnie. You're not going to die. Okay. What was you talking about? Yeah, we're going to take this all the way up to Alaska in this Peterbilt. I think it was a job. Well, that's about it, really. I guess we could jump in and get started. It's 6:30 in the morning, so it'll be daylight for part of it. We got 217 hours to get there in. It's only going to take 73 hours. So we got plenty of play time there. Fairbanks, Alaska. I've never been through or used Pro Mods. And I've never used this Alaska map mod either. So I've done the Extreme Highway, the Dalton Elliott Extreme Highway Winter Edition. I've done that one. That's a long old trip. It's a long old trip in real life. I mean, because every hour in game is an hour in real life. So, I'm glad this one ain't like that. We'd be here all fucking week. We'd be here all month, probably half next month too. Anyway, let's jump in here and get this thing fired up and get going, because we've got a ways to go. Now, I did some test loads and test runs just to make sure the game's going to run good. I haven't had any problems out of it whatsoever. No encoder overloading, nothing like that. So I did check, mess around with the settings in OBS a little bit, and I think I got it set to a spot where it's going to run pretty decent and still have a good 4K quality. I still think it's set to 4K. No, it's not. It's set to 1080. My bad. So it should be all right. We should have no problems out of it with it on 1080 whatsoever. Okay, so 4K is out. 1080 is in. Which is still good quality. So, yeah, let's hit the road and get on out of here. I know why I set it to 1080 because I cranked the graph. I got the graphics turned all the way up on an ATS, and it's running at 4K. So I'm downscaling the 4K to 10K. You should still get a pretty crisp, clear image, a good-looking image on the 1080. So, and the file size is going to be a little bit smaller, which helps me out when I got to upload it. Let's go ahead and drop our axle. Got the wrong button. There we go. Be a loud old trip with that C16. Let's reset our trip counter, our trip meter, and that reset our miles per gallon too. Well, we don't have miles per gallon in this truck. We had to do it the old-fashioned way. Where's the calculator at? That's what I'm talking about. Figure out how many gallons of fuel you got and how many miles you're going to be going. Add that shit up. We old school up in this bitch. Electronic logs, my bass. We got paper logs. We ride it on tree bark. That's how damn old we is.
400 meters. Turn left.
Oh, we got Morgan Freeman
Turn
as a
left.
navigator too. I forgot about that. Left, Donnie, not right. Left. Left, 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 right, left. Got our beacons flashing and everything, and dude scared the shit out of me. Did find a 4K tree mod, and I gotta tell you, I like it. I like it a lot.
In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right.
I've always thought the trees looked weird in this game. Then they come out with the tree mod. Helps get in gear. This is a pretty heavy load. And seeing my logbook and what I've been doing, you can go to Truck Books, put in hashtag GD Truck,
turn left.
Put in hashtag GD Truck, and it'll bring
turn
up
left.
Gamer Donnie's Trucking Company. You can look through there, and I am the only employee, and you can see my logbook, my virtual logbook. What it is. And what I've been doing and everything. So I'd love to do this as a live stream, but unfortunately, as of this moment, my internet's not good enough to do a live stream.
Keep left and then turn left.
I mean, I got got everything set up to do a live stream. It's just I'm waiting on the internet.
Turn left.
Turn left, he said. This is the Dooms, or Dome, whatever you want to call them. DDC. Peterbilt 379. He's wondering if this engine is the C16 by Z Mods. He's wondering what engine we're using. Transmission came from I ain't got a fucking clue where. So there. All I know is it's a Eaton Fuller 18 speed. ELOT, I think. Yeah, that sounds about right. To the Discord link in the description below. Click on that, and then on my Discord, I believe it's under general. What the hell is it under? I don't know. It's under one of those topics there at the top. I don't remember which one exactly, but you can find download links to 95% of the mods I use. Minus the pay mods, payware. How they switch up the AI tracker, it's pretty cool. They actually update the cars and stuff. So, it says we will be there Sunday at 9:14 a.m. Right. It's currently Thursday at 9:17.
Exit right.
Coming over, car. Dumbass.
Keep left. And then turn left. Turn left.
Get into gear. Eventually. Thank you guys for stopping back for a minute. Appreciate it. Martin Bont. Bent. Description all the specs on the computer and what I use and all that shit. If I can remember to. Second guess myself. Started only getting a record now. Thank you. another challenge getting in some of these fuel places. Got to try to fill up at the truck stop if we can. See that new patch coming up, the 1.47 patch? They should be adding rough roads and stuff, like potholes to the roads. That's gonna be pretty cool. I won't have to use the asphalt patch anymore. I tried to put an AI pack in, but it just crashed the game. Those AI packs are kind of finicky.
Keep left. And then turn left.
They're hard to get to work and eat up a lot of my memory too. Swing off in here and get some fuel. I know we're not too low, but oh, this looks like an easy one to get in and out of. Perfect. $5 a gallon. Alright, got in here, let's see if we can get out. Low range, first gear. Should be good. Yeah. Those traffic lights, gotta love them. And the race is on, and here come Brian the backstretch. Are they going to the inside? Keep right, turn right, 249.
Turn right.
Still in New Mexico? We made it out of New Mexico. Anybody got a clue? I ain't. friend, you better not be taking us down some of these back roads and getting us stuck, buddy. You will go flying out the window. And I ain't kidding. Nipple Rock. Welcome to Colorful Colorado. There you go. Trooper. Bit too fast for it. Shit. Thank you. messing around with that Mexico map, seeing if I can't get it to work. That'd be a good run to do, I think. K-Dogs is just, I don't know, too many roads that just cluttered the shit up and it run like crap. You know, I tried turning the resolution down too and it still done it. It's just the game engine itself, I guess. I got one hell of a beast of a computer. Turn we shall make. Moab. Good on for you. For now, anyway. Turn left. Goes the sun. go ahead. Are they working on that pole sticking up there? And road work. Hell. Took us long enough to get out of that, didn't it? Shifting off, double clutching like you should. Two. Their pickaxe and a pile of gravel. There it is. What the? Come on, this is really.
Keep left.
Pile of gravel. You're gonna pick it. What good would that do? Besides waste time. Been a pickaxe and pile of gravel before. It's a good thing too. I'd probably go, are you fucking stupid? You pickaxe and pile of gravel. pretty good, wasn't it? I'm practicing. Walking through Walmart going, pecker flog everybody. I'm gonna take off running. Just have to see. Tight down these roads sometimes.
Continue straight.
Where did my cheeses go? I had a piece around here somewhere. Fuck that dog eat them? Little bastard, you probably did. We'll eat him here in a minute. He keeps eating all my shit. Oh, really? That's nasty. I don't think a dog would taste very good. Neither would cat. Good one, the big old hogs outside. About five of them. They gonna taste real good. don't need to go any faster than that. This is an oversized load. Not like we're in no hurry anyway, are we? I'm not. Driver leveled up. Congratulations. Are you up to 300 grand again? Damn. What miles have been? 640? I've been going for 51 minutes. Truck over. Keep left. Damn, they got her backed up, don't they? By trying to get to the weigh station at once. We're just gonna blow by. We got a green light, buddy. Got the free pass. How's our fuel going? Holy. We might stop and get us a drink or two. We've been a little ways, huh? We started down here in New Mexico. We traveled all the way up through here. We're almost into Utah. I mean, Idaho. What the fuck? I can't think of what's the name of that? Ohio. No, Ohio's over here. Idaho, maybe. I don't know. Thought it was like Utah or something, but Utah is down here or something. That's enough. We'll figure out what the fuck we're doing here with this gas mileage. I'll stop and get us a drink or two. That's perfect. We could do that.
There are those who would like to see you fail. That's not going to happen.
Well,
Let's go.
tell me who they are. I'll give them a good old dick twist. Not the dick twist. Yeah, the dick twist. Oh, yes. It's just gonna get worse and worse as it goes on, I'm telling you guys, man. The longer I sit here and drive, the worse it's gonna get. Train horn or something.
Turn right.
El Stapo Alto. No Alto.
Turn right.
400 meter turn right. Right here?
Right.
Right here. Beautiful. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, this is going to be our intermission here. Go ahead and get your popcorn, your drinks, and everything you need to get all nice, cozy, settled down for the rest of the run. $3.520 a fucking gallon. Holy sh! What do I hear? Super juice for $3. Try delicious all natural super juice and drinks. Pay with mobile and save $1 per gallon. What the fuck? Pay with mobile. Why aren't we paying with mobile then? We would have saved $171. We got ripped off. God. Did it clean the windows? Is that a footprint? Oh, it looks like a shit stain. Nice. Real nice. But you, but I gotta take a leak, so we'll be right back. Huh. Good to see the lights in my monitor went out. Nice and dark in the corner now. It's always good. This is a shit monitor anyway. I'm trying to get the truck repaired real fast. So I don't get no ticket from DOT. Life goes on. change as it flows. All tire wear. Well, a little bit of engine wear there. We're good to roll, buddy. 10-4. What are they doing? Oh, you clean that fucking door. Want to clean the door? Done on sweeping the grass. I mean the dirt. Go out there and sweep that dirt off my grass. Who's gonna go out the same way we came in? I think we can find it here. Not that way. This way. Yeah, this right way. Goes to Dan Swift. Oh, name. That's a grain hauler. Stop off at Burger. What the hell's the name of that place? Dream Burger. Burger Dreams. Yeah, fuck it. We're going. That trailer they can, and they're not gonna hurt that damn trailer. We've been saving these pool receipts. Get the tax back at the end of the year, every quarter. Gotta file the taxes every quarter. Get that shit back. More money in the pocket.
In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. continue straight. Continue straight. Make a U-turn. Let's keep our enemies guessing.
Forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.